This house is $8 million.
The house is not worth $8 million.
And you'll get hit by a bus if the driver does what he's paid to do.
Whoa.
There are a million reasons not to like Orrin Little.
Touch my car and I'll have you spayed.
Neutered.
For Pete's sakes, cut their hair. Is what you're gonna say really worth what I'm about to say back?
Just ask everyone.
Complain to the manager.
We have.
Well, did she happen to mention that I own this building?
He's a little insensitive.
I'm 65.
I have sold houses older than you, all right? In a lot worse condition.
That makes me feel good.
Compliment, I
a little rude.
I messed up. I need a woman's perspective, and you're the closest thing to it.
You always could charm me.
And a real
no.
You're unbelievable.
Bingo.
This summer.
I need you to take care of my daughter while I'm gone.
What's going on?
It's my son.
Wait, who's that?
It's my granddaughter. She's probably Guatemalan. Mm-hmm. He had sex with the maid once.
What from the director of The Bucket List.
Would you like to do this yourself?
Only if you do it wrong.
I'm going to make someone a great wife someday.
And When Harry Met Sally comes a comedy.
Take that box, put it on that box, it's on that box.
Are you a hoarder?
About friendship.
I'm the only friend you've got.
Might have found somebody else who likes me, so you can die now.
Family.
Now, what is your favorite color for your room?
Purple.
No, that's no good. That's bad for rentals.
And the little things that bring us all together.
Last time I had sex, I tore my ACL.
Is this some pathetic attempt at flirtation?
Well, when you put it that way, yeah.
Michael Douglas. Diane Keaton.
Ma'am, there's no smoking in here?
Good. You're too young to smoke.
Ta-da!
And so it goes.
What are you doing?
Having my baby.
Oh, you can't do that.
Oh, it's not up to me.
See, this is what happens when you have sex. Yeah, I can make anybody cry, huh?